and welcome to Beer Goggles Reviews with me, Terry Kay. Now, I've got a bit of a strange one here. This is gluten and wheat free, this one. Now, you get people who've got different diets and different, well, I don't know whether gluten comes into any religious things, but there's certainly some people that, you know, believe it does, you know, it's not good for you and whatever else. I don't know myself, you know, but there's some people that have got their bodies intolerant to it, you know, so they have to have a gluten-free, wheat-free and whatever else diet. Pardon me. Now, this is gluten and wheat-free. A Belgian, what is it? Belgium, product of Belgium, simply superb. Greens Premium Golden Ale. There's around the back. Now it's got deglutenized. Where are we? Ingredients. Deglutenized barley malt. So there you go. There's all the gubbins, 4.8, everything. All the stuff, little, like a Vitruvian man down the bottom. Right, on we go. I'm dying to see what this one's like. Whoa, look at that carbon dioxide. See, you can pour that out, look. Carbon dioxide is slightly heavier than air, which is, there's the crown, by the way. Slightly dirty, a little bit, rusty maybe. It's slightly heavier than air. So when you're brewing and stuff like that, it sits as a little layer on the top of the brew and that, and it helps to stop some of the stuff and germs and whatever else getting in there, so it kind of provides a little protective layer, which is why you shouldn't go shaking it up and let oxygen get in and whatever. Anyway, not talking about that, let's pour it and see how we go. Because it's a smooth neck, I'm pouring it straight out, because cool, for a gluten-free beer, look, that's holding a lot there, isn't it? I'm going to have to pour the rest in the way I do around the glass carefully. Yeah, as I said, because it's a smooth neck, I'm not going to hold nothing back. It usually is a sign that, you know, if you've got a neck that's smooth like that, that you know, usually you've got a shoulder, if you've got bowel condition, you're holding yeast back, because otherwise it's going to be difficult to hold it back. So it's usually a sign that fine. Right, there's the big old head on him. Let's swallow some of that out if I can. Christ almighty, look at that. Not getting nothing on the smell. Not sure what proteins we've got going on there, if there's no gluten, but there, look, is the carbonation there. It's mental. That's where it's coming from. So in order to hold an head, that's pumped full. Pumped full of carbonation. There is a very slight cloudiness to it. There you go. Very slight. I'm getting nothing. Oh dear, oh dear. Getting the hump of not smelling anything nowadays. Does anyone put any aroma ops in anymore? I'm going to do the mouth and nose. I'm not drinking it straight away. Getting a slight pine. Kind of a celery. Just drunk a bit then, so chin chin. It's got a very dry finish, I mean proper dry, as if your mouth's just been stripped. Thank you. tastes somewhat weird. It tastes very bland, very boring, very McLagery almost. But it's something almost as if I've got, almost as if I've just put some flour in my mouth. You know, not a flour, some flour in my mouth, and it's kind of that powdery sort of. Yeah, kind of corn flour or something like that. You know, if you eat something that's not quite done properly, and you get a bit of pastry or something that's a bit floury and bit kind of not done properly. Yeah, well, it's okay if you've got gluten intolerances and stuff and God knows what else. Go for it, give it a go. But it's, I don't know, personally, I don't know what other choices you got. Beer-wise, if you're gluten intolerant. But personally, I think it tastes boring. It tastes like a McLager. It tastes like 1,000 McLagers. Pardon me. Quite carbonated. Good Lord. Very carbonated. I'm just trying to shake some of it out. Oh, blimey. No, that there, I'd only drink that if you've got no other choice of gluten, de-glutenized beer. Would I drink it normally? Nah, definitely not. So, if you're just looking for, if you're not gluten intolerant or anything like that, don't bother. If you are gluten intolerant, look for something else. Because that is pretty much, I mean, I know it says an owl, but it's pretty much a Popsy McLager. And I'm going to actually have trouble drinking the rest of it. I don't like to waste it. But yeah, that's fairly boring. Okay. Chin chin. Cheers. Na zdrowie. Bye.